is a tremendously talented stand-up comedian. We are thrilled. He is making his American late-night debut right here with us tonight. He's one of the biggest comedians in the world. He is all the way from Chile. It's Fabrizio Cappano is here. Fabrizio, how are you?
Hey, hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo está, Jaime? ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo va? ¿Todo bien?
Yeah.
¿Qué están haciendo? ¿Cómo está el programa? ¿Todo bien? ¿Cómo están?
Yes, exactly what I was just about to say. Hey, Fabrizio, I want to... We were talking before the show. Is this true? Because Fabrizio plays to, like, huge, like, 5, 10, 15,000-seat arenas in Chile. It's huge. And you said that the fact... Your appearance tonight was on the news. Is that in Chile? Is that right?
This is an important news back there in Chile. This is really important what's happening here tonight. So, yeah, everyone in that country is watching this show. So it had to be good.
Well, we love them for that, and we love you for being here. Fabrizio Cappano, everybody, are you ready, Rex? Then let's, I'm James Corden, and this is the Late Late Show. Roll the titles!